Hi, creators, how are you? I hope you're doing good today. I've mixed up some house paint and some gloss medium and a little bit of water, and we're just gonna see if I can get some pearl cells maybe with that. But I also have some Australian Floetrol mixed into this black, and this is like a blue black. I think it's called Midnight Black. Just trying to determine if this is thin enough. All right. This is my base. I don't know if I'll get pearls from this or not. I have no idea. Really don't know. Music is by Creator Mix. They have a YouTube channel and they don't copyright their music. You can also find them on YouTube, and this is a series of songs they wrote called Dreams. Just really trying to figure out what it is that I want to do here. This is the black, that's the cell activator. And I'll put it on the back of this and I'll start swiping with it, and it should create some cool designs, hopefully. We're gonna find out right now. I've got way too much paint on there. Okay. I'm gonna have to tip it off a little bit. I don't know if I should do that after I stretch it or what. I guess I could take some off of it with the Australian Floetrol. I've got way too much paint on there. I knew I was being liberal. I was like, well, I mixed all this up. I could use it all. You know, let's just have fun and play with it, okay? All right. I'm gonna have to swipe some of this paint off of here. I have a massive amount of paints on here, so just kind of doing that for a second there. I just want to touch it ever so lightly. one, it's a lot of paint, you guys. I gotta get some of it off. Okay, this is a little more manageable for me now to do some more swipes in. It was just way too much paint on there. And now let's see what we can do with it. It looks really pretty like that, but I still want to play with it. So, play with it I shall. I shall do it. It's kind of a bluish black. I love this color, this black color. See, the paints want to go back in together there. Just use a little bit of it, so I'm just going to kind of let it fall down like that. You can see that. And some over here. what I meant to do. I guess that dream sequence is over, huh? Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm just about done here. Just about done playing with it. Might stretch a little bit. I love these colors together. I think it's very pretty. Okay, so let's do a little tilt. Bring it back a bit. Over a bit. Why this canvas just wants to be all white on the edge right there. It just bugs the heck out of me. I didn't want it to look like that, you guys. I guess I can touch it up with paint later, right? See what that does, if anything. Left the black. Oh, shoot. Oh, it does like a little mess right there. Maybe it'll dry really cool. Okay, I'll bring it down for a close up and then I'll show it to you when it dries. Hang on just a second. Just close up. Australian Floetrol does some really pretty lacing. I don't know if the house paint did anything for it or not. I really don't know. But I did house paint for gloss medium for the white. It's white house paint. I think like semi-gloss or gloss or something. I got it at Walmart. I do like the black as the swipe color. Very pretty. I think I have enough paint. I might just make a little dot right there to do something with that. I might just make another one. And all right, I'll show it to you when it dries. Thanks for watching. Okay, and then if you're still with me, here's a close-up with the bright light off. So you can just see the colors look a little deeper this way. Okay, I'll see you in the next one, and I hope you enjoyed this, and I hope that you're inspired to do some creations on your own. All right, peace. I wasn't super happy with how it turned out, so I laid down some more color, and then I put a wet paper towel over it, and then I brought up the edges of the, it was a moist paper towel, let's not say wet. Let's say moist. And then I pulled it up to the center and kind of did like a little bit of a twist. And it gave me that. And this is a silver color here on the sides. And I think this is pretty cool. So I like how this looks. Now it looks a little busy because it's got all the paint on the sides. Let me just go in close there. Now you can kind of see it better. It looks more artistic this way, right? I think this is very pretty. It's kind of like an abstract flower swirl thing. So there you have it. If you enjoyed this, please give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel. It will help the algorithm and it will help my videos get out to more people. And if you have any questions at all, feel free to ask me in the comments below and I will answer them as best as I can. And I thank you for watching the video. And I hope you're having a great week. Okay. Peace. Peace and love. And I'll talk to you soon. Bye.